In this video, we are going to see how you can format percentages in Microsoft Excel. So let's go ahead and have a look. So in our previous video, we saw how you can format currency values, right? Now we also have this percentage column over here. And when we calculated this in our previous videos, we got a raw percentage value. It does not denote the exact percentage value with a percentage symbol. So to be able to do that, I'm going to select from F4 till F9. And then under Homes tab, under the number section, you'll find that there is a percent symbol, okay, percent style. So when you click on it, you can see that it has changed to the percentage value. So of course, there are some roundings which are taking place over here. If you want to denote exact percentage values with decimal places, well, you can do that as well. So over here under number section, you will see there are two buttons over here, increase decimal and decrease decimal, okay? So if I click this increase decimal once and then twice, now you will see that the percentage column denotes values with percentage up to two decimal places. So I can increase them or I can again decrease them as well. So this is how you can format percentages in Microsoft Excel. Why don't you go ahead and try it for yourself, and stay tuned for our next video.